Hello, it's Uche. Welcome back to my channel. And if my shirt looks dirty, it probably is. Because laundry is hard. All right, so today we're going to be talking about the word faithfulness. Faithful is another word that I would sing in church and be like, yes, you know, God is so faithful. It's just, you know, attributed to God's name and God's character, but it's like, what does it exactly mean and why is it such a big deal? So we're going to break that down for you today and sound spiritual and what I mean though. All right, so let's get started. All right, so this word faithfulness, usually we'll think about, you know, in a relationship, their faith, someone's faithful. Like if you have a boyfriend or a girlfriend, or if you have a husband and wife, you know, it's a great quality to know that the person that you're with is faithful to you, right? That means they are, you can depend on them. You know, you're not worried about them like stepping out on you. They are going to be true to their word and true to their promise and their commitment to you. They are who they say they are, and they're going to keep their word and, you know, keep the integrity of your relationship and just, you know, not be a little skeeze bag and cheat on you, you know? And so like whenever someone's unfaithful, they were not true to their promise and their commitment to you. They kind of stepped out on that agreement and they were just, they were disloyal. They're flighty. They were untrustworthy. They were unreliable in their commitment to you. Okay. So that's how I think of, when I think of God being faithful, right? But on another level, okay, there's, you know, levels to this faithfulness. Yeah. Spouse, of course, and boyfriend, girlfriend. Yeah. Whatever. But with God, that's a pretty big deal. What if he was just like one day was like, psych, just like, just kidding. Oh, you thought you were gonna be forgiven? I changed my mind. No. I'm like, that would suck. I'd be so screwed. Like, he's like, yeah, now work your way to heaven all of a sudden, you know? I'd be so screwed. And honestly, all of us would be so screwed. So I'm like, that's grateful that every time that like God's promises, God's covenant with us, with the death of his son, Jesus Christ, and that covered our sins, you know, so it's like, thank you, you know, so it's like, that's something to be grateful for, especially in times of, like, whenever you do mess up, knowing that's gonna happen again. God is faithful and just to forgive us, so he's gonna keep to his word, that promise he made with the death of Jesus Christ, that covenant is still gonna cover it for eternity, thank the Lord, right? And so, and also in the case of like justice, it's like, you know, it can be easy to see people suffering and then people who are evil look like they're winning. But God says, no. God is faithful. He gonna punish them. They gonna get theirs. He's consistent. He's consistent throughout the Bible to punish those who hurt people, like punish those who oppress people. And that's something to be grateful for too. So on that end too, it's like, hey, God is faithful. You know, so it's kind of like a warning. It's like, and also for me, and when I do sin, I'm like, hey, God is faithful. Especially he says that he does discipline the ones he loves, his children. And so it's like, all right, God is faithful. Honestly, for the long term, you know, since we know we're gonna keep sinning again, I know I am. So like, not on purpose, of course, that's just who we are. It's like, oh, thank the Lord, thank God that he's faithful to forgive us every time. And to hear our prayers every time. That grace, that his ability to just, you know, do for us without expecting us to do anything in return, thank God he's that way. Because we're gonna keep asking, because we're gonna keep needing. All right, so hopefully that made sense. That's what faithfulness means, at least to me, kind of breaking it down for y'all. And if you have any questions, let me know. All right, love you so much.